I don't really feel too comfortable sending out credit card information and passwords to clients by email. I'm curious if there's a way to make it safer to send out this kind of messages. Oh great, I can encrypt my Gmail messages and my data is safe. Hey guys, welcome back. It's Rob, your YouTuber, Mailbird. Sometimes we need to send out sensitive or important information to our clients or business partners, and sending it out via regular emails at times can be risky. Well, the good news is there's a safer way to do this in Gmail, which is encrypting your messages. I've put together the short tutorial that'll show you how you can easily send encrypted messages in Gmail and keep your data safe and protected. Step 1, open Gmail. Step 2, hit compose. Step 3. Select Toggle Confidential Mode. Step 4. Set expiration date and password. If you choose no SMS passcode, recipients using the Gmail app will be able to open it directly. Recipients who don't use Gmail will get emailed a passcode. If you choose SMS passcode, recipients will get a passcode by text message. Make sure you enter the recipient's phone number, not your own. Step 5. Click Save. Step 6, send email. Not too complicated of a process for peace of mind, right? If you have any doubts or questions about any topic related to your Gmail account, please drop your comments below and I will generate more content like this to provide the best solution. Remember to hit the like and the subscribe buttons below to stay tuned for more Gmail tutorials.